And while Bucky's been trying to make amends for his past misdeeds, his next role as the centerpiece of a government-sponsored super team comprised mostly of criminals, assassins, and mercenaries, probably not earning him a whole lot of karma. And although Bucky is undeniably heroic, we could definitely see him making the ultimate sacrifice this time around to save his friends and allies. That is, assuming Rocket winds up returning his Christmas present in time.